Hey guys, it's Luke again.
And while the Jake Gills band is playing in the background, I'm going to show you a video of my HP Vectra VL420. This is from right before XP was really a thing. Yeah, I'm gonna turn it down a little.
Although this is a really effing good song.
My battery has just been sold. Oh, I think that's my. Oh, my memory has just been sold. Yeah. But anyway, this is my HP 2001 HP Vectra VL420 from September of 2001. I got this in October of 2012. And when my dad first got it, it had a busted power supply, which I ended up replacing with my, my uncle's old computer, which unfortunately bit the dust. And if I really could have gone back, I probably would have kept it, but the time being, it was probably best I threw it out. Although I ended up getting a lot of his stuff, including his old Bengals hat and his stack of CDs, and he was a big pirater like I am. So, this is a Intel Pentium 4 running at 1.6 gigahertz, 256 megs of RAM, the original CD-ROM, and then a CDRW, which I've never really messed around with. So, when this was given to me, it had Windows 2000 Server on it, but I ended up reloading it with Windows 2000 Professional. So, yeah. It's a pretty nice computer, although I never really use it much. So, hope you guys enjoy this. So, I am going to boot it up. Smoke test. Wee. I think it's delete. I'm going to press F1, F2, or delete. Not sure which one it is. So, time is right. Face, I think it is. Yeah, works, still works just fine. All right, so it's not going to boot up. HP invent. Starting Windows 2000. Windows 2000 Professional. Oh, that's the way. I like it. That's the way. I like it. Windows is starting up. I think I have no password. Yeah. Well, in your personal settings, applying them. I have some weird. Yeah, I'm going to set that. Oh wait, as long as it doesn't do it every effing time I open up something. Alright, good. So, according to this, I think this was made... I'm going to go to control panel and set that as not an option. That's the way. Oh, that's the way. I like it. Sure, is it? Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm gonna set that to none. All right. So, system. Windows 2000 Service Pack 4, Hewlett Packard Vector VL420. Yep, 1.6 GHz and 256 megs of RAM. I have some games on here, so. Holy. Wait. Apparently the sun is setting right now. If you can see it. So beautiful out. I'm gonna clean this up probably sometime this month. It's going to look great once I actually get it cleaned up. So, program files. Let's see when this was. I'm not sure exactly when. Alright, modified. Yeah, it was. The time I reloaded this was January 19th, 2013. So, 3 years ago, which doesn't feel 3 years ago, honestly. Like a gun, get it on. Oh, and the Windows 2000 welcome. Register. Pretty much the Windows 98 one without the music. So, let's see how well it plays Canyon. Passport. So yeah, works just fine. So yeah, this installation's from January 19th, 2013. I plan to keep it on here because, you know, I've not really done anything really with this. And, oh, it has Metacross. Okay. Alright, let's continue. This game is great. Motocross Madness, 1998. I'm gonna have to look for the disc. Oh. It seems like I've never played this. Alright. I'm gonna make the graphics quality pretty freaking high because this probably can support it. 800 by 600. Stunt Corey. This one's my favorite. It's probably gonna load very instantaneously. This used to be on my the Dell 4500. And it was pretty cool. I remember to cheat on this. Those sound effects get annoying after a while. I remember this. This was like one of my favorite cheats on this. Come on, land. Comment if you remember this game at all. This is pretty cool. I didn't know I had this on here. There we go. I remember this cheat or this little Easter egg thing. Ow, that gotta hurt. That guy was probably ended up being hospitalized. But somehow miraculously he responds, which I think is really weird. Exit? Can you play Milton Bradley classic board games without the CD? I'm not sure. Maybe you can, maybe you can't. I have no idea. Oh god, driver. Oh god, I remember this. I remember this. This was pretty cool back in the day. I remember when my dad first got this. I need to look for the CD for this. I know I still have it. You are the wheel man. Okay, apparently I have it. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna have to see it.
The flowers are blooming, the birds are singing, and this week only, take 50% off most
interesting. Alright, options. Keyboard. Keyboard redefined. At the best prices. In fact, we won't be beat on price. We have a huge selection. Over 300 groupings of the world's finest outdoor casual furniture and accessories in stock. Go online and check out our photo gallery at sunspotpoolandpatio.com. With over 100 groupings on display and 40 years of experience, the experts here at Sunspot Pool and Patio will help you create your own unique outdoor environment. If you can't find exactly what you want, our non-committal staff
will get it for you, no problem. So to find backyard products at 50% off, come to Sunspot Pool and Patio.
Okay, I have four policemen after me. This isn't good. I forgot I had this game. Huh, let's see what else. Oh yeah, of course. Midtown Madness 2.
Here's a good chance to see what this vehicle can do. Pack this up, because we got some racing to do later.
Oh yeah, fuck seagulls. Well, let's shut her down. There we go. So, hope you guys liked all these videos. I might make one if I really feel up to it, but I'm not sure. But, see you guys later. Hope you click the subscribe button at the bottom, and have a great day.